adultery. And they could be songs you could make up your own music to what they might have been thinking when they were creating it. And in songs, it's not only happy things and in worship and praising God, it's also some songs are about being disappointed and angry and not sure what God's plan is. It's a whole interesting grouping, and you can just imagine what the music might be like that went with it. So I want you to think for a minute and think how you might think it sounds. So, this is our scripture today. It is, O Lord, how majestic is your name. So if you were looking at this picture, first of all, what is it a picture of? Can you tell me what it's a picture of? It's a picture of the earth, that's right, Alex. But it's special that it's a picture from where, do you think? Just see, what do you think, Lisa? Maybe a satellite? What do you think? Can you see down here? It has to do with an astronaut, you're right. The moon, right. So it's a picture from what the earth looks like from the moon. Now if you were gonna describe by looking at that picture, what kind of word would come to your head? What kind of word? Light? What else?
Marble.
Marble. Say it again?
Majestic.
Good thinking there, Debbie. Majestic. Glorious. Amazing. Spectacular. All kinds of words like that would describe. What do you think, Alyssa? Space and science. Yes, absolutely. So our scripture today is, O Lord, how majestic is your name. And in the scripture, it talks about God has created the stars in the heavens. Imagine that you're out on out in your backyard or out camping and you're laying on the ground and you're looking up at the sky and these things come to your mind. You're amazed by what God has created. God has created the stars in the sky. God has created all of the flowers and the fish in the sea and the birds in the air. And what else? The herds. Like here I have a flock of sheep. But you know what the best part is, Clarissa? God has created us to take care of all of this. That's what he says to us in the scripture today. My name is so majestic overall because it is amazing what God has created for us. Creating the stars and the birds and the geese and the other planets and the fish and the flocks. But most importantly, God has created us to watch over all of this. And it's a big responsibility, but I know we can do it because it's our job to spread that God's love through all of this. Now, have you thought in your head what you think this might sound like if you sang it? Have you thought about that closer? Would it be a fast song, you think, or a quiet, gentle song? You think quiet and gentle? To me, it kind of sounds like a marching band. That's what it sounds like to me. Oh, Lord, how majestic is your name? Cymbals. That's what it sounds like to me. But I can hear it the way you see it. Oh, how majestic. Just a little piano. Joan was over there. So that line of piano. Right. So God's works are amazing, but we have to remember the responsibility we have of all that God has created for us. Let us pray. Dear Lord, oh, how majestic is your name. We look around us and see the beauty that you have created in the sky and in the ground beneath our feet and all around us. Help us to be caretakers of